What's up, guys? ZombieHunter70O here. Welcome back to the How to Make Things series. So, today, I'm going to show you how to make some simple things. Well, first up, we got the monster trap for zombies and skeletons. Others, well, it may not be as simple. So, I'll just put that over here. I'll put a... Where's the villager? Where's the villager? There's the villager. Alright, hello, the villager. And we got a zombie. Now, just pretend this is in the middle of the nuts, okay? Are you trying to protect your villagers? You basically just got a minefield of zombies. Okay, you can die now, zombie. You can die now. This can also be used for a medical treatment. So, let's just put another villager there. Okay, I really gotta make a better trip to people. Alright, here's an example. So, he gets injured. And the villager, oh my goodness, I am lagging so hard. The game cannot handle this. The game cannot handle this. Okay, let's move on to the next creation. So this is a door. This is a lock. So look up all the levers up and down. And this door will not open. However, find the rod combination. Oh wait, no, that's okay, I'm not sure. Okay, what's that combination? Okay. Really? However, find the right combination, and the door will open. So, yeah, if you have any great doors on your server, use the locks. Just in case the Griefers try and raid. Alright, on to the next one. So, time to take that off. Time to put this model. Can any other players do this? Alright, let's hope this works this time. Yes, it finally works. So, you can actually set up a trap for players as well. You can weaken them so good that they'll be forced to retreat. And yep. Hang on. I just have to gain a wall, so they have to retreat. Alright, hang on. Alright, on to the next one. Alright, so, this is a dispenser. Why do I even need this one? Hang on. Okay, we're good then. So, press the button. None of the ingots didn't even go out. Oh, it's not even set up. Whoops. My bad. Alright. Oh, you're kidding. Alright, let's try that again. You got to be kidding me. No, does that mean that the dispenser is not working? lights problem fixed. Hopefully. No. Alright, hopefully it's fixed. It finally works. Yes. Thank you. Thank you. Oh my goodness. I finally got something. So basically what the system does is you press this button and it gives you about some ingots or anything you want to prize as and it gets dispensed. So you get dispensed in, you get a dispenser with the prize, you get this, and then yeah. You get this, and a whole bunch more. So, on to the next thing. Alright, so for this next contraption. What? I knew why, it was too heavy. Alright, let's try that again. Alright, so, all this. So it contains a lot of redstone. You need at least this. You need at least one that does not move by the slime blocks. Because if it does, then this whole contraption will not work. It consists of 5 slime blocks, some ground, hopefully not so heavy, 2 pistons. 2 redstone repeaters, a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 redstone, and one redstone signal of your choice. Now, first you mark your ground, and then you place your redstone signal, and you place some redstone underneath it. Go 1 to your right. If you're facing the redstone, and then run to the right towards the slime box. Now, if you're doing it for that, 4 on the left, including the repeaters, 2 on the left, and 1 on the left, and then a piston. And then there will be another piston right here because it has been activated. Now, if this were to be activated, then you would place redstone just right there. But since it was activated, I decided to put it like that. So that has been 5 contraptions that I made, plus some fails. I know, I'm sorry. Yeah, this is one of the fails because I was trying to make crap, but no, it worked. And I think I knew why the zombie trap did not work. It was because the dispenser has to be at the high level rather than rather than just below the block. So now hopefully this will work. Villager is immune from zombies. Now, hang on. Alright, let's try this again. You're kidding me. Alright, let's try this again. I forgot to set up the redstone. So, finally, it works. So if you just died, you lost all your items that you had before you died. You can just get back here and resupply yourself and get all your items back. And put them in your chest. Alright, there's a little break. So yeah, that's extremely fast. But, how fast will it go? Alright. So, we will test out how long this will continue. Alright, so that's one lap. That's two laps. It's continuing! Will it make it to three laps? He just made it to three laps! Alright, so... it's still going. It's still going. It's still going. Still going! It's still going! Come on! Brother! Brother! Oh, it stopped. So that's three laps. So that's about... that's 72 rails per lap. That counts in the corners. 76 rails will be with the side, with the corner rails. So, 76 times 3. Rails this is going through. Wow. So if you want to go and send a message to your friends, to your allies, allies in arms, then do it. But let's see how it will fare with this. Yes, yes. It's still going. Nope, it just stopped. Stopped dead. You gotta be kidding me. So basically, these are useless. Because you can't basically put coal inside them. They're not going to continue. They're not even going to continue it. Alright now. This is something I like to call an interceptor. So I'm just gonna go and go grab a random book. Just a random book. Where's the random book? Okay, there's the book as well. I'm gonna push this. Don't you dare stop it. And I'm going to stop it right now. You can see that one of the items are taken away. I'm going to go through again, and all the items are now gone. Now, we're going to know how to possibly get there. Well, interception. It's all right here. So all we need is just any amount of hoppers you choose, and a chest to store it. Now, once the players, however, found out that their messages are not being received, they can check the rails, if they can watch the video, and possibly trace back to what happened. So not only does this give away information, but It also reveals your position once found. So watch out when you go in. Make this message / item interceptor. Now, that's going to be all for this video. If you guys enjoy this video, then please give me a like. And hey, if you enjoy it further, then please shoot that subscribe button. And if you enjoy it further, then bomb the bell. And I shall see you, of course, in the next video. After it comes along. And all of its offspring. So yeah.